getting ready for the Christmas gig next week.